Residents of Ludhiana took part in a marathon on Sunday to raise awareness about the dangers of drug use. Around 1,000 participants, including men, women and children, put on their running shoes to alert people on how early use of drugs increase a person's chances of developing an addiction. Punjab's rural youth is involved in a vicious circle of drug addiction, unemployment and crime. Additional Deputy Commissioner Kuldip Singh said every person must vote not to consume any kind of drugs.
Iska motive hai ki ye jo hamare drug chal rahi hain, जो नशा खोरी हमारे यहाँ पंजाब में हो रही है उसको हमने मुक्ति दिलवानी है। जो बच्चे हमारे एडिक्ट्स हैं, जो नशा कर रहे हैं उनको हमने नशा से मुक्ति दिलवानी है।
पंजाब हैज लॉन्ग बीन अ ट्रांजिट पॉइंट फॉर ड्रग्स फ्रॉम अफगानिस्तान बट इज नाउ इटसेल्फ इंडियाज़ हेवीएस्ट कंज्यूमिंग ओपियम स्टेट। During election campaigns, political workers hand out capsules of homemade drugs to youths who campaign for a candidate. Meanwhile, marathon participants also expressed joy over their involvement in creating awareness against drug menace.
जैसे ड्रग एडिक्शन का हैबिट बहुत डेवलप हो रहा है युवाओं में, उनको खत्म करने के लिए इस अवसर पर ये रन अगेंस्ट ड्रग एडिक्शन ऑर्गेनाइज किया है।
With nearly 18% of the world's population, the age group of 15 to 64, India is a prime market of illicit opiates originating in both Southeast Asia and Southwest Asia, according to the World Drug Report 2014. Correspondent Karan Kapoor from Ludhiana for ANI.